Jo, to. Bardzo, że nie działa. Bo link jest inny za każdym razem, zajebiście. Okay, straight to the point today. Pushing to the limit. Da-di-da-da-da-da-da. Push it to the limit. Da 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 da. Okay. Alright, okay. Quit playing the game. Paparazzi purge.
A reporter has been nosing around. Marie and I have taken a little holiday together until you can get rid of this perverted voyeur. He's probably out in the bay as you read this. Steal a police boat and sink his career.
Ale kurwa kwaśne. Sinka, to nie mogę na odległość z karabinku przypierdolić? Pewnie za daleko sobie to jest. Pójdź tutorial tam. Wait, it has to reload in this version? No zajebiście. I radia nie ma, ale nudy. Kurwa, nie speedrunuje. To żart. Że gra... Gdzie on kurwa poszedł?
Siema Patryk, nie gramy dzisiaj w CS-a, sorry. Jaka mam go cały czas auto prejść? Jak go cholera zastrzelić? Ja nie speedrunuję gry, ja tylko przychodzę z timerem. Jakbym miał speedrunować te gówno, to chyba bym... Nie wiem. Spadł na miejscu. O, zajebiście. Jakie są szanse, że stąd wyjdę i się nie utopię? Powiedział, że 0%. Ło! O, blisko. O kurwa, jeszcze bliżej.
It's my handsome handyman. Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called.
What's that, Asuka? You know, I know I've been a naughty girl, but I really need to pee, okay?
It's time you met our man inside the LPD. Here's a payment for the last little job he did for us. He is understandably cautious. Get to the payphone in Torrington as quick as you can and await his instructions.
Kurde, misja timer. Ty, no nie! Co goście w ogóle? Jakiś podporządkowany wyjechał, to głowa mała.
Get to the phone on Liberty Campus.
moim ste. Loguj. O, jeszcze prawie mnie zbustowali znowu. Siema. No żeś chyba pojebały, no nie no. Not fun just yet. Ale ci policjanci mnie nie lubią generalnie. Fizyka też. Ja pierdzielę.
It's my handsome handyman.
Remember the music? Remember the clothes? Just forget about the morning after. Flashback FM. Flashback FM. Here's one for people who were so hip. If you know what I mean. It hurt. Don't be mistaken by the first impression. And watch out for that innocent expression.
Teraz gwiazdki, ja mam to będzie S.
You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here? I know what you're thinking. Another bent cop. Well, it's a bent world. Just because I lost a few partners, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer. But I'm gonna need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me.
To play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow, you're learning some real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made $1.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Eris
Rice. Hey, that was clean. Clean jump.
Maria and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car, so we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
It might be the mission. The heart machine. Every mission from now on might be the mission. It is the mission! Oh yeah, the Ethan. Just like that. Okay. It's not dead, it's not, but almost dead. Well, I remembered it being a little tad harder. Just a little bit. Okay.
I think that last piece really says something important about texture.
That was anticlimactic.
I like to listen to this next movement while enjoying a fine Chardonnay and a warm brie at my summer retreat in Catskill.
Than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witchett property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's it. Flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody. I gotta go on
vacation. I've been drinking again. You got any bright ideas what to say?
You are listening to The Fat Lady Sings on Double Clef FM. I'm Morgan Merriweather. But please, call me the Maestro.
Supposed to aim grenade in there. Whoa. Weszło? Nie weszło. Oje pan. O Boże! I panie! Sam się zabije! O! Nie! Do 30 razy sztuka. Oh shit. Nice. He escaped. Tych wcześniejszych wybuchów nie słyszałem.
He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witchett property down in Newport. Some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's a flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Kurwa, w second try. Prosiut to.
Hey, Chick, over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica is playing up. good luck.
Poszedłby się strzelać ziomkami, ale sranie go wzięło. Rel.
you like a giraffe? Have one delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a giraffe overnight. Pets.
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Columbians will be here any minute.
Sheesh. Robbins. Zara, sudi się nam tylko do 4. Ale lipa. Myślałem, że będzie miało. Gdzieś kurczę. O, wait! Na górze jest. Jeszcze ammo. Kontrakietnicę to nie wiem. Złapię.
Hot damn, they're here! Lock and load!
Aha. Aha! Okej.
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Columbians will be here any minute.
Look at the chogo fish. Lucky.
Lock and load!
Kurwa jebane, idą tam jest. Nerpek to by mi bardzo pomógł w tej sytuacji.
Phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Kurwa, nie działa ten auto-aim. Nie działa ten auto-aim. A zwykłe strzelanie jest do pizdy.
Phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Hot damn, they're here. Kurwa. Dobrze. Next. Nie działa, kurwa, ten auto im nie działa. Ja pierdzielę. Five shooting mechanics, by the way.
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
que era show da... Por favore, pomidorre.
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
A samochód się zespałnił, okej. I'm dead. Nawet taktyki nie działają, kurwa, bo się samochód zespałnią.
Ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Black Rob, check it out. Saw me running through.
Zajebiście. Shotgun. Wszyscy? Nie. Kurwa. O, ja pierdolę.
Hey, if I teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
Eat. First try, of course. Since I've got buttload of cash. Can I take a tank? No. Sucks. Samochód. Wait, mam misję od tego gościa już? Nie, nie stara. Gonna save just in case.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it! We're both gonna do pretty well out of this, kid.
Nie mógłbym po prostu spalić mu tego samochodu od razu. next to a police squadron. They won't gonna notice a thing.
So you name it, I've tried it.
Yeah, except for exercising and eating right, Borky.
That's right, honey. Then I found the Dormitron. Using a new technology called biorhythmic subconscious gymnastics, the Dormitron exercises you while you sleep. Just strap in your arms and legs, put on the Dormitron headset, then wrap yourself in a special high-voltage electric blanket. Turn it on to 11 and burn those pounds away while you have a relaxing night's sleep. Now that I've lost 280 pounds, my husband's all mine again.
That's right, honey. No more escort services for me.
Don't be fat a day longer than you have to. Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic cruise. Call Dormitron now at 1-800-SLEEP-OFF-LARP or visit www.sleepofflarp.com and sleep your way to a thinner, happier you.
I think my partner's a rat! We gotta shut him out permanently! He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat! Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk! I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them.
While I'm driving, I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Now, thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash-in-the-pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at the Aris factory so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
You're learning some real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made a dollar.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aris Running Shoes. Always running from something.
The inspiration for this next record comes from Dante's Inferno, originally transcribed in Braille to a chaste Belgian monk.
Najbardziej stabilny psychicznie Fisherman. Oj, zajebiście. Oj, mój cieknie. Świetnie. Napierdnięcie jest. Już się pali. Ara. Co? Ta beczka to skąd?
worthless bastard! You totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! And today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford. If he squeals, I squeal!
Coś to identyczny motyw jak w misjach u Kenji'ego. Siema, dobry ziomek, robisz misję w ogóle. O, useless jesteś, nie zabijesz go. O, przed... Umarł, ale przeżył! Nieprawdopodobne.
Watching wrestling? There's an easy solution. Sue your boss. See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Rickin and Pons personal injury attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you.
Piękna misja. Ej, i... Ray missions are done. Nice. 21, 76. Na opornie telefon był. Nie wiem, czy to jest dobry pomysł. Się ścigać w tym. Nie wiem, że.
Saved, and his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. 555-9292. It will be a miracle. I guarantee it. Fernando's New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Are you bored with man's best friend?
Sorry, Fido, we're gonna have to drown you.
Why not try man's first cousin? At PetsOvernight.com, we've got every primate in stock, from spider monkeys to gorillas. You'll love your new best friend.
Mommy, Jim Jim bit me.
Oh, yeah, then you just buy them back then, okay, honey?
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
This is Hit Radio Love Media Station. Just 1-900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4-3 satellites and senators. Hit Radio.
You're listening to Hit Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Hit Radio.
Najwolniejszy samochód chyba. Dawaj to. No i easy.
Going for a little ride into Epburn Heights. Kill me some filthy Diablo boo-boo spin batting up me Lady Queen Lizzie. You do the driving and the shooting and the dallying a boot. We'll make sure you don't get cold feet. Here, you'll need a piece.
Laughing vampires dance!
Let's drive.
Tym, jak właśnie ten akurat się wyspie. Tak.
Kill me some filthy Diablos. Remember, you win this to the end, man. Hold your corner.
Tak po prostu.
Ah! do it. Now get us back to the yard. Go, go, go now.
I need to go to the paint and spray now. Fuck. Okay, GG. One more hit and I'm dead. Diablos. Samochód nie ma hamulców w ogóle. Jakby na lodzie. Jeździł.
Kind of man we like as friend now. You're Irie man, real shooter.
To jest ten garaż, ale jak otworzyć? gdzieś te drzwi. Nie no, co chuj tu chodzi? Jak ja mam to otworzyć? Stój. Najbliższy nie wiem. Nie mam pojęcia. A, to jest po prostu kurwa garaż. A, Jezus Chrystus.
Spider. I said he wanted a piece piece of me I won't break. Here's a piece of my heat that I won't take. He's been sold a dreamer, had the privilege to hold the Nina. You've been exposed to peanuts, grown, speak with their hands, they know how to bring it. Down to fold their fingers, slinging the old English. My cold feet, smoking a roll, this high beat. When the whole scope, smoking the cold, she eyeing me. She probably sip on a nutter, it's probably why these chickadees lovers, we still slip on the rubbers. Why is it that would be sensitive lovers?
That's what she needs.
We keep a on the cover. Cover is our label, so snap out. Try to cover the card table, they crap out. In Japan, like I'm the man. You lucky to know, cause I'm even these hoes like yo, touching you toes.
Diablo. Trzy naraz od razu.
Pogo the Monkey is the game kids are sure to stare at for hours. Everyone loves Pogo. Idiot Gamer called Pogo the best spring and simian game since Bouncing Bananas. Buy the game Pogo the Monkey today. Right, Pogo? And coming soon, Pogo the Monkey card game, Pogo the Monkey plastic dolls, Pogo the Monkey quilt covers, and Pogo the Monkey car covers. If your dad who has everything, why not a Pogo the Monkey tie and sports jacket? For the lady in your life, why not Pogo the Monkey chocolates and hygiene products if she smells like a real monkey? And for kids, a life-size, living, breathing, springing monkey. All available at PogoTheMonkey.com.
Now, 10 minutes of music guaranteed. As soon as you wait through another 9 minutes of messages from our sponsors. Lips 106.
I'm a marketing manager who lives in the suburbs and commutes to work on the highway. I live alone, so of course I needed a car that could see 12 and is equipped to drive across Arctic tundra. It just makes me feel better.
The new My Boxu monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
L-I-P-S-106. Commercial radio at its best, and proud of it. Lips 106.
Hey, this weekend, if you want to dance your ass off, check out Sex Club 7 for some steamy, hot trance music. And that's in the Red Light District. If jazz is your bag, there's an all-night jazz feast at Luigi's Bar, and that's also in the Red Light District.
Lips 106.
It's like my inside.
Co ja robię?
Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
More tolerable, less annoying. A better variety of weird noises between songs. The station your parents warned you about. More commercials, fewer songs, bigger contests.
Ready to date your sister.
Chłop mi złączy to był samochód? Serio?
Double-handed battle swords and one-size-fits-all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden pond or a swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The medieval
Hans.
Every weekend at Liberty City Park.
All the songs you were tired of 20 years ago.
Jesus fucking Christ. Ono się dzieje! Fuck!
Nary this. Get your little self over to Bedford Point. There's a stash in an old jalopy. I need quick smart now.
Ciastkę? Świetnie. To pomoże.
Go Pogo, have a fast car.
And help Pogo to his final mission. To storm the White House with his friends and become President of the United States. Pogo the Monkey is the game kids are sure to stare at for hours. Everyone loves Pogo. Idiot Gamer called Pogo the best spring and simian game since bouncing bananas. Buy the game Pogo the Monkey today. Right, Pogo?
Come here.
And coming soon, Pogo the Monkey card game, Pogo the Monkey plastic dolls, Pogo the Monkey quilt covers, and Pogo the Monkey car covers. For the dad who has everything, why not a Pogo the Monkey tie and sports jacket? For the lady in your life, why not Pogo the Monkey chocolates and hygiene products so she smells like a real monkey? And for kids, a life-size living, breathing, springy monkey, all available at PogoTheMonkey.com.
Liberty City, this is your talk radio show, Chatterbox, where your opinion matters. Let's go to the phones. Hello, caller, you're on Chatterbox.
Hey, you ever had possum? That's good to eat.
Nah, I really can't say I have.
Hey, you haven't tried some. Hey, man, it's good to eat possum, rat food, even zebra meat.
Do you have anything else to say, or?
Kids. Sometimes. They come with snouts attached, just like a fortune cookie with wings. Squirrels are not so good. They taste like old fish. Meat is real springy. You know what I mean?
Jesus Christ, it was difficult. Actually difficult. Co to wszystkie misje od budki? Tak. Chyba wszystkie. Na razie misji nie ma chyba. Czyli misje.
First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
Have one delivered.
Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. Petsovernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Flashback FM, where every night's a dance party.
This is Tony on Flashback FM. Liberty City's home for the best in disco, electro, and new.
Chodzi o ten niebieski, tak? To też się nie respi w ogóle, no, jak na złość.
Yeah.
Chyba ten, albo ten No Ride. O.
Here's a song you're not gonna find. Oh, it's Head Radio.
Czterdzieści koła. Pieniądze. Teraz spróbuję zrobić bez kewa. Albo pojadę po drodze.
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war. Apart from an outbreak of plague. But that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport.
Oh, shit.
Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
So that's why I had to do Kenji missions first.
They don't speak Chinese.
FM.
Only study in. Ah. That sucks. I thought I could, like, wipe an eye down, drop an eye down on top of him or something.
That's my report to the multi-story top hot seaport.
Dump it at my place. Just because why not?
I've got three kids, two cars, and a mortgage. My love life is going to stay, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married.
9 inches came.
In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop several packages into the water. Make sure you pick them up before anyone else does.
Thank you.
unique stun. Oh shit. Was, yeah, one out of Super 100. Czy to ten? A, za każdą paczkę gwiazdkę dostanę. Oh shit. Albo nie. Ludzie. Pani jacyś. Jedno nawet. Grand Theft Auto Aero. Grand Theft Aero.
Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the port authorities seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
Trzecia wyspa? O nie. You know what I mean. You know what that means. Yep.
Good news for the leaders from Shoreside. Engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to and from Shoreside Vale.
You know what that means. More vigilante, more packages, and more rampages. Last part of them.
Thank you.
Okay, how many stars? None? Okay.
I think that last piece really says something important about texture, don't you? I like to listen to this next movement while enjoying a fine Chardonnay and a warm brie at my summer retreat in the Catskills.
If you think that you just had the life, forget me. If you don't think a friend is right, your enemy has always been your innocence. You seem to be shy, you must admit. You censor your life for your benefit. But you lose all the taste and you sit there and waste your day. I feel like I need this car, so I won't stop here. Nie mam kewa, fajnie. Trochę lipa.
Hey, let's get this out of here.
God knows what it is, but he seems to want it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Who the hell?
You!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into that gutter.
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No, no, no problem. We all friends.
Don't be such a pussy.
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
We always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
I'm sorry about the crazy bitch, man. They're all the same, please. Por favor.
So, the whore got away. But you've done me a favor. You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel. This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza.
Liar! We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure. You, drop by later. I'm sure I'll require your services.
Please, amigo. Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo. Hey, amigo. Amigo.
Amigo.
Let's go to strip club.
Amigo. Little bit of BDSM.
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Yes. No Kevlar Gaming. Prawie mi samochód wybuchł. Zmienić w sumie. Nawet gdzie próbuj, kurwa. Softening life's harsh realities. Here's one that brings down the house when I do my weekly Michael Hunt's rock and roll jam at Liberty City's premier bowling alley. I'm Mike Wheels of Steel Hunt. I know she sounds kinda crude, but she feels kinda good. She swings her hips and her bits to the rock and roll groove. What she makes, what she brings, I say that it's all good, but she can't hide from the side. What is making moves? Come and lead it. Okej, okay, tutaj ma dojechać. Ta? Co ty robisz? What? Kółko zrobił? Tu jedzie? Jebane. Co do niego strzela? Ty, ale pojeb. Kurwa, wybuchnę przy nim. Boże. Prawie kurwa nie ma życia. Tutaj? Tak? Yes? Thank God. Almost died. Dobra, tylko że ja to bym z miłą chęcią pojechał zapisać i paczki bym zbierał dobrze. misji mamy 50 out of. Okej. Paczki. 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 Okej. 69 na moście. Wyjść z samochodu? Nie mogę z samochodu wyjść.
Try man's first cousin. At petsovernight.com, we've got every primate in stock, from spider monkeys to gorillas. You'll love your new best friend.
Mommy, Jim Jim bit me.
Oh yeah, then you just buy them back then, okay, honey?
Petsovernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
This is Hit Radio Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations. 100 TV stations, 4 network, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you.
Head Radio.
Thank you. You're listening to Head Radio, rocking Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Head Radio.
Behind the 106 billboard.
It's all like season.
Petsovernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
More tolerable, less annoying. A better variety of weird noises between songs. The station your parents warned you about. More commercials, fewer songs. Bigger contests, more winners. Fewer positioning statements. This is the one and only.
Certainly are. And I hear the lead singer's out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
Working for the sake. I go out getting late, but I play safe in a
safe place. I know that I want to
live. I said to you,
sometimes
I feel like I.
Next to the fire, I call it that.
Stations owned by Love Media, our sister stations. Rock and roll! It's Head Radio.
Farewell.
teraz wejść do samochodu? Nie mogę wejść do niego. Ja pierdzielę, ty. Pinch. Tak bez fury to... Ipa troszkę. Ale tego vana głupiego nie tu wziął.
Crashed through the window and started shooting at each other. I was so excited, I didn't even notice I'd been hit. After that, I was hooked on Liberty City Survivor. I watch it every day in the hospital.
The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing. Tune in nightly or watch the 24-hour live webcast. Liberty City Survivor. Natural selection has come home. Sponsored by Ammunition. Remember to put litter in its place.
What's his name? The one with the highlights and the mascara? He was wearing this great jacket with shoulder pads, and he started playing along to this song on a kazoo. We were wild.
Ever since the day I met you, I knew that you were the one for me. No, you had me shaking all over.
Co? Ja ci nie powiem, bo ja nie widziałem tam.
Con tante
Rampage. Na razie niech sobie leży.
That was magnificent. A very emotional piece. Molto adagio. Lovely, twinkling, radiant, marvelous. Double clef FM.
I've tried everything, and I just couldn't keep those extra 200 pounds off. It started to affect my marriage.
Shoe is too big for me, and I'll sleep with anything.
The abdominatrix, the bias size, the tummy stapling. I've had my mouth sewn up, my hands chopped. Exercises you while you sleep. Just strap in your arms and legs, put on the Galvatron headset, then wrap yourself in the special high voltage electric blanket. Turn it on to 11 and burn those pounds away while you have.
this sucks. Okay. In. Quest. To jest Nick Stanczą też. Trafię, chyba trafię. Trafię. Skoczyłem. Zrobiłem strut jumpa, przypadek, fuck. Na 100% nie przeskoczę teraz. Ludzie. Masz twarz, barabasz. Myślili sekundę, patrzcie. Czemu mam policję na sobie? 86. 76.
Treating me, giving me blessings. It's better than that whack, whack, whack depressing. You can find me puffing trees at the summer league. NBA against the wannabes. 5-on-5, me stretch. And who kid is in the front row? Iced out, not even watching the game. We want you know the type that'll holler first at you. 30. Meet again because the world ain't big. And when we do, you duck, you earl, or play sick. Basic flows, got the block flocking to me. You can call me by my government.
Take a leap from a yacht to be that bullseye. Penetrate with the lethalist dart. Hush, puppy, you a tame dog. Need trees for the bark. What burner? Hands out your drawers. You're reaching for electrified and dope. Sleep in this shop. Pillin' this top. My head kicked back. We're battling like heat when it's hot. Serve beef when it's chopped. Disrespect me, you catch a fresh slice. And I ain't talking about no pizza that's hot. Wreck execs, tell your rappers I'm the reason to stop. And buy the cars, cause I'm about to teach them to rock. Kids peep them and mock. Birds see them. Wiedział, jakbym wiedział, nie umrę tu. Skliczowałem trochę. Boże, tylko ten samochód się zraz mój serial.
Watch it, asshole!
Patraban.
Dobrze, że jest.
kurwa, co oni tu robią? Myślałem, że tu nie ma żadnych ganków, żeby stać. Save są prawda. Mama. Pierdziele. 55. Quartal Cruiser is a quarter game access. O, zajebiście.
I never get tired of boy bands. If you like checking out classic musicals, head down to Bedford Point where you can see Fanny, Saturday Night Beaver. I saw Saturday Night.
You're locked on Lips 106.
That was a really nice landing. And a great landing, thank you, game.
To Lips 106.
So, there you go.
There's my safe house? Wait, what? Am I blind? I didn't notice it. It was in the map. It was in the map. For sure. I'm not that blind. Red. packages. One left. Here on above. Side the tunnel. Low. Traffic. Co jest? Nie. Nie wiem.
On head radio, the single source of gratification in your miserable insignificant life. Head radio.
Not feet.
You may need us, but we don't need you.
Oh, Boże, panie. Oh. Feel like I broke my fucking lips. You that sneeze.
Watch out!
something is and I glitch out the track. Fuck. Właśnie spoda znalazłem? Ale się będę respić tak raz tu raz tam? Jak tak to zajebiście, to szybko pójdzie. Muszę patrzeć w stronę. Ty, no dobra, spoda znalazłem. W sumie dobrze, jak się nie zdespawni, to zajebiście.
Fuck.
za szybko. Zjebałem i ja mam dawno save'a. Czy nie mam dawno save'a? Audio save. Ej, wonder. Ostatnio mi zapisało po myślach. Uj. No jest, ty. Chyba... Patrzcie wszystkie. Pożarów ugaszony.
Czyli robi save'a potem.
Tych misjach. Oj, policja jeszcze. Just in case. Ui. Gwiazdki? Ty. Mamy. Dobrze. Gwiazdki. Czekaj. Zjechał się. Jest.
Thank you. Kocham tę grę. Jakby jebany tam.
Ratuje ludzi. Oni mi się tak odwdzięczają. O, twardy przecież. A, tylko broni nie mam, bo się zajechać. To jest chaos. Nie mam już gwiazdkę, zajebiście. Teraz moment. Zawsze mam 50. Jeszcze 10. Love me tonight.
Pretty ugly fish and rice to 5-9 and game exclusive. This by my man Rush, aka Red Spider. I said he wanted a piece of me. I won't break. Here's a piece of my heat that I won't take. He's been sold a dreamer and a privilege to hold the Nina. You've been exposed to peanuts. Thrown, speak with their hands. They know how to bring it. Not a fool. Slinging the oldest English, my cold feet, smoking a rose. This high beat when the whole scope smoking the cold. She eyeing me, she probably sip on another. It's probably why these shaking these levers, we still slip on the rubbers. Why is it that would be sensitive?
Right away.
All ass roadblock spawn. Chuj się do mnie przyciwiacie, wasz tam. Jest tak głupia w tych grze. Co głupia jak buty. Czy mogę przemalować co myślę? Nie. Trzy gwiazdki, kurwa, za nic. Jak ja mam robić te vigilanty, jak ja za chwilę gwiazdki dostaję. Chodź, on nie jedzie. Nie no. Siajce, jak berety są. Teraz tam przyjechałem.
Thank you.
Jebany tirowiec. To jest plajk. Co dobrze mi idzie, to się odnoszy gwiazdy cały czas. Prawie że rozwalony radiowóz. Zero ammo w Uzi. A zero ammo w Uzi. Dobrze. Iść put. Byleby nie do wody. Jeszcze jeden. Laścior. Nie powinna trąbka wyskoczyć. Garnia jeszcze śmieci w miejscu. O nie, dobrze. Też się pali. Kurwa, ten też się pali. Ale mam 20 sekund, nie dogonię go. Fuck. Nie mając 4 gwiazdki. Oj, bane. Ale afera. Ostatni kurde gość. Teraz vigilanti. Taki zdrawiny. Going on. Co się dzieje? Jezu. Nice pop. Chyba holas. Road launcher sam gilt. Oh my god. Się w ogóle odpieda. Gwiazd. Koniec. To wyskoczyła. Dobra. Ja pierdzielę, jaka afera to jest. Co tu się działo w ogóle? Dobra. Rafał, co ja robię? Rafał dostanę. 23 na 29. Jeszcze 4 najwyższe. Jakby nie musiał iść do roboty, to bym to zrobił wszystko. Zostały mi unique jumps. Tu jest tu właśnie ten koma. Jakaś misja. LC Toys Mission. Jest na procent. Ile mam? 47. No, wyro.